Luke Maile, the batter, and Bauer's pitch to him is driven out to deep center field. Going back again is Peters at the track. He looks up. That ball flies out of here. Luke Maile takes Bauer deep, and the Brewers lead it 6-0. Mitchell, who hit a fastball that made some noise and drove it out to the warning track in center. And then Maile follows it up by destroying a baseball out to center for a solo home run.